inside and saw his bones. I traveled on to see Muhammad. He's still wrapped up in his grave clothes. But then I journeyed to a garden where old Joseph left him lay. Precious Lamb, God's own begotten, was no longer in the grave. If you knew him like I know him, you would know that he's alive. If you felt him like I feel deep inside, you know he's living and death has died. If you're wandering in the darkness, come and step into the light. Nail-pierced hands reach out to help you, pull you safe from death to life. Friends, I too have stood where you stand. Should I trust in things unseen? But just one step